CLIFFTOP special because we were at CLIFFTOP too, and I begrudgingly, reluctantly competed in the fiddle contest. Didn't win anything, but I played this tune, and one of the judges said afterwards, he said, "I don't know about those other guys, but you were my favorite." Like, I thought that was she didn't win, but I think maybe you should have. But anyways, that's a whole another story. I just thought this is a really cool tune. It's one of the coolest tunes I know. It comes from Ed Haley, quite beloved and well-known fiddler from Kentucky, who was born in West Virginia, and managed to record quite a bit. And we even got to visit a friend of ours who's restoring some of the unreleased recordings of his that are going to be coming out in the next year or two. So anyway, this tune is called Poplar Bluff.